Basically, is in a non-invasive way, in the way that you can do yourself. You can do all the testing from the lab on your body, specifically on your skin. This is for health in general, and knowing what is happening to your body definitely helps you to have a better quality of life and even improve your life expectation.
So we are developing a new platform that can change the monitoring tasks from purely clinical task to a daily healthcare task. So this is like a building a technology that everyone can be benefited.
For me, it's important this combination of blood pressure and chemical sensors because it wasn't done before. So it's the first time that we show that these two can be combined.
And the integrated device is very important because that reduces the complexity of self-monitoring overall. You don't need several sensors, several devices to monitor different things.
Not everyone has the access to those expensive clinical equipment. But with our technology, we can make the monitoring task easily accessible.
Blood pressure is not something that you usually know, right? You only take your blood pressure when you go to the doctor. And even there, it's just one reading or two. Taking measurements of your blood pressure on a regular basis, like you take your heart rate, for instance, is very important for you to know that you have a problem with your blood pressure. And the second, for you to take actions, especially right now in the pandemic, if you have blood pressure high or even diabetes, type 2 diabetes. Not everybody knows that they have type 2 diabetes. But if you can monitor together blood pressure, your diabetes levels during all the day, you know that you're at risk for the COVID, and then you can take action precautions.
There are several considerations during this special COVID pandemic. First of all is that people now have more limited access to healthcare, that you don't really want to go to hospital for normal body checkup because you are risking a lot of possibility of getting infected. With this integrated device, we can achieve continuous or semi-continuous monitoring. So you can wear it and forget about it. By the end of the day, you will see a lot of good results, good data that can help you understand yourself better, and also maybe help your doctors to understand what's happening with you better. And that would be of great interest for remote telemedicine and personalized healthcare as well.
This is the true technology that we can change the health monitoring field. I'm just glad to be part of the work. So doing the collaboration and developing technologies and combining expertise from two groups is just a fantastic experience.
And I think it's very good that people in different backgrounds in our department was able to work together on a project like this. It has been a good experience for me to work under this center because we have a lot of industrial collaborations, and we can actually hear what is the industry needing right now.
I would say that for me, a great value lesson that I'm taking with me that I didn't have before is the commercial aspect, this communication between research and the industry, you know. So this is something that I'm taking with me for life, because every time that I'm planning, for instance, a new project, this is the first one, like, priority. Is it doable? Is it gonna help a lot of people? Can I apply this in real life? So this is a great experience that I got from here, from UCSD.